special treat. Mr Gill, I need a chair for you. Who's going to get me a chair? Regan, can you get me a chair from the back, please? Regan, quickly. Quick as you can.
Come.
No, Mr Gill, we need you here. Regan, one of these chairs, pick it up, carry it to the front.
Hurry, hurry.
Quickly. Oh, boys and girls, let me see you, because this is a special treat. Let me see you sitting forward.
Just lift it.
Right, Regan, thank you very much. Now, boys and girls, I wonder what on earth is going to be to happen now. You have to be listening. Mr Gill, have a seat. Mr Gill, you don't know this, but he has an all-time favourite song. It's his favourite song ever. Do you know what it's called? Well, do you know what? I'm not going to tell you, because we're going to give you a little surprise. So boys and girls, put your hands together for Mr. Gill's Bellamy Choir!
Woo! I've got hands.
Thank you.
Right, girls? Listen, Mr Gill, we couldn't let you go without a performance from the staff. You have the words to take away and practice because we know you love this song so much. But we did this song because we don't want to let you go, but we know that you are ready for the next chapter in your life at Leapy, but we will miss you. Big three cheers for Mr Gill. Hip hip! Best of luck at your new school, Mr.
Gill. Can I just say, that was fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. And you know, I didn't realise that we had such great singers in the school, in the teachers. Their voices are brilliant together. I would have to maybe, I'll maybe speak to some of them a bit later about smiling. And looking a bit shy and nervous. But you know what? That was a tremendous week. Do you know, boys and girls, this is going to be one and a half days, which are the hardest days in my life, because I'm going to have to say goodbye to everybody, and that's really sad. So I'm going to absolutely miss every single person on that stage, including some of the ones who aren't here today, and I'm going to miss every single person in here. So